Good afternoon, 47. The situation in Marrakesh is unstable, and we believe a coup is imminent. This will provide cover for your operation. Our intelligence indicates the target entered the Swedish consulate, but has not been spotted since. The courier is already at the cafe in the city center. Good hunting.
Assalamu alaikum. You want a lamp?
Huh?
These are dark times, no?
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing here?
What are you talking about? Crystal Dawn.
Hey, did you see who was inside?
No. Who, sister?
That girl you went out with last year. Look, Larsen, I'm sorry to dump this turd on you, but I've been waiting.
Sir, please conduct yourself in an orderly fashion.
There are no soccer matches ongoing, 47. That was a handoff. Most likely the location of the diamonds. I suggest you shadow the courier.
Hope you're having a nice day, sir. Invite, please.
I love the water in that pool. It's so calm and soothing. I'd like to see some more of Marrakesh. Dangerous.
Snail soup. Soft and warm and well cooked.
The courier seems nervous, 47. He's unlikely to make the pickup if he's suspicious. I suggest you drop back.
If we survive this whole
Snail soup. Soft and warm and well cooked.
Yeah.
Ah, come closer.
What is this guy up to?
I hope this won't get out of hand.
They're angry.
What do they expect when a jerk like Strongberg comes to our country and cons us all? It's the way the West is, and we're the idiots falling.
How you doing?
Come. It's your lucky day. We have the real Berber carpets at a special rate for you. Are you a new in town? Welcome to...
Oh, that's okay.
I have everything in carpets. I can even give you a flying one if you want. So,
Salam, honored guests. Whatever it is, I don't need it. Watermelons, full of sun and vitamins.
Really?
Ah, come closer. We've been
selling. All right there.
Snail soup. Snail soup.
Yeah. Try some snail meat.
Could you just move a little bit, like a tiny inch to the left, or to the
right, yeah, that's it. Oh, you are beautiful.
Sure, don't look fat.
Trust me, you look perfect.
What?
Yes.
That's okay.
We have the real stuff with what you want. Want to taste?
I'll keep that in mind, but I'm just looking.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. Jeez! Smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know.
There's gotta be a way.
Stop throwing shit, man! And grow up!
Not Wanda. Listen, that was one time. I was never even there. You keep saying that. No, I hear what you're saying, and I completely agree.
Mm-hmm.
Your feelings are important to me. I never meant to break that. I'm sorry, I thought I had fed him.
Your target is most likely to be in or near the consulate.
Our employers have no mind for a war meeting on today. Strandberg was given a position of power. He only had to keep his head down and do whatever the heralds told him. $1 billion investment fraud is not exactly part of the arrangement. No, my men will put Strandberg on a plane to South America, and somewhere along the way, they'll...
Hello, Private. I'm sorry.
Eddie, soldier.
Stuff we're seeing in the news. Is that how it really went down? Prison transport?
Yeah. Jaden wanted it harsh and loud.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That is Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk. espionage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Where's my masseur? He should be here by now.
It's not my field.
Sorry.
Someone called me from the...
Those losers out front are really getting worked up, aren't they? Thanks for the suit, by the way. I'll never be a fan of...
Prison Orange.
You keep it.
You don't like me much, do you, Olanda?
Well, it hardly matters. So you think this whole scheme will even work?
Well, I don't see why not. I work the pros into a frenzy. The
massage
tough guys
expert,
swoop us to
Connie
safety,
Engstrom.
And Zaydan rolls into
his...
Tanks to save the day. It's a solid plan.
Elaborate, but hinging on a very simple principle.
And what's that?
People are idiots.
No.
Target eliminated.
What the?
I do this a lot.
Why are you here? Why are you left here? 2:25 was his marathon time. Just...
Huh?
That's nice.
Yeah, you don't want to know.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk.